tastes alright.
Really?
Tastes weird.
But alright. Maddie is strange.
Okay, now it tells, now it tastes a bit dodgy.
Got another bite. Do it for the fleet.
Yeah, anyway.
Through the woods. What's that down there? It appears there's a person coming from a tree.
Actually, what is that?
I don't know. Let's go and find out. Like someone's been killed here. There's a waistcoat.
Don't
touch it! And there's a black bag over there. This is actually quite creepy.
It is. What we can find in the woods.
Is it really John? Mm-mm. My dear husband, Frederick. Find him! Find someone called John, quick! If we can read the engravement. We found him! His pal John. Oh!
Look at taking the picture.
No, I'm filming.
Alright, my pal John.
We're in the cemetery. Heading towards the woods. Whose is it? You think they were rushing?
Well, that one looked like I'm trying to get a little bit.
Ooh, freaky. The hands come up. Oh, and let's end on the flowers. So the squirrel is on. What are you doing? You're not finding a squirrel. Go find a squirrel, Tom.
I'm finding a light.
Oh, fine, we're not hunting for a squirrel, we're burning stuff again.
Again.
Yeah, you're lame. Tom, go find a squirrel. Go find a squirrel.
I want to find a little twig that will actually burn. And it can be my torch to kill the squirrel.
This is supposed to be child friendly. We're not killing squirrels.
Come behind the tree now. Okay, I'll stop the call.